Hello, Windows family. Michael with the Windows Club, hitting you up with more helpful information to make your digital life just a little bit easier. So, you happen to be looking at your task manager and saw something running in the background called Your Phone or YourPhone.exe. Now, since you don't remember installing it, then a reasonable person would probably immediately wonder if this is a virus or malware, something you need to be worried about. Relax. It is a pre-installed app, and in this video, we will talk a little bit more about it. And as usual, we will link an article in the description that you can go to for more information and helpful tips. Your Phone. This is a pre-installed app that gives you the option to connect your phone to your Windows 10 computer. So you can receive notifications right on the desktop. As you can see, I use it and it helps when I have my phone on Do Not Disturb while I'm working, but still need to stay connected. Now, because your phone needs to keep sending any notifications on the phone to the desktop, the process is kept running at all times. Now, if that program worries you or you just don't want it running in the background, there are ways to get rid of it or around it. The easiest way, of course, is to disable it. So, let's go to Settings, Find Privacy, go to Background Apps, let's scroll down until we find Your Phone, and as you notice, you can toggle this button on or off. So to disable it, just toggle it on the off option. Now, suppose you just don't want it in your computer at all. We can delete it. Go to a PowerShell. Now, however, what I would recommend is before you make any changes here is to create a system restore point. I'll say it once again, create a system restore point. So what we're going to do in this line is we're going to type in get APPX package. Microsoft dot your phone hyphen all users straight up and down the line. Then we're going to tell it remove hyphen APPX package. Then all you'll do is hit enter. The command will remove your phone app from Windows altogether. Now, even though it's probably not exactly needed, I would suggest a reboot on your computer just to make sure that that everything works fine. And like I said, if you created that system restore point and something messed up, you can always go back and try again. Now, do you use the Your Phone app? Do you like it? Do you hate it? Let us know in the comments. And for more useful hacks, tips, and tricks for Windows 10, visit thewindowsclub.com. And if this video helped, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new videos to help you get the most from your digital life. This is Michael with the Windows Club. Thanks for watching.